Ah, it's recording.
Hey guys. So me and Brooke went thrift shopping today, and I would like to share our video with you guys. What I don't have recorded in the videos are two glasses I got, so I just thought I would show you. They're from Buffalo Exchange.
Hi.
Oh, can't go that way.
We're going thrifting today.
Yep.
And so we thought we'd bring you guys.
We're in Goodwill right now. And do you want to show them what you have?
We found a bunch of stuff. I found all of this. And we're just going to try them on and see what works. This is a blazer. I really want a blazer, so. I don't know. It's cute. And I feel like we're really close. a sweater. I've got a bunch of sweaters for sure. And I found
these. For $2.99.
$3.99. But they're still really cute and
they're
my size.
Yeah, I found them first, but they didn't fit me. Okay. And then she found them second.
Whatever.
Yeah. And then,
I only have two things right now, but it's this sweater.
So cute.
Yeah.
This is a skirt. I think it could be worn at the top too, or at the event, or a high-waisted skirt.
So and she cut her bangs. Yes. Isn't it cute? I love it. You remind me of the girl from Kill Bill. Go-Go?
Yeah. I am Go-Go.
Awesome.
Okay.
Okay. Your battery's gonna die sometime.
I know.
What do I do?
Just touch.
Okay, so we're at another thrift store and we found a bunch of weird stuff. There's so many cute purses here, but I think I'm gonna get this one. And Vivian is getting
that one.
It's so cute.
I told her she should, and she finally caved.
Yeah.
And then so I'm just gonna get this green one, and it'll match hers. So cute. Okay. And then that's all you're getting, right?
Oh. Yeah, did you close it?
No.
Close it?
Oh. And then I'm getting this green dress. Looks like just well. And it's only $1. It's a blazer, like a tweed gray blazer. The thrifting god on our side today.
I found a blazer also, well, Brooke found it again because it was laying there, but it doesn't fit me.
It's
really sad.
It doesn't fit.
It fits.
She just can't button it, but I would have worn it unbuttoned.
Well, get it.
I don't know, it's for you. Okay. If you can't have it, no one can have it.
Okay, we're gonna run out of battery, right?
Thanks for tuning in. Bye.